Go.
You have no turn one play? What?
I'm mulliganed.
Oh, you actually don't have turn one play.
Yeah.
You bamboozled me.
Surprise. My hand's bad.
Out of the coach.
Check. Go.
I don't know how I feel about calling that Shaq.
Perfect. Oh, did you start already, or did you start the recording, or?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Sorry.
There's. I have to see like that. Oh.
Yeah.
Please be demonic tutor. That's not demonic tutor.
Judge.
Fine, it was printed in Strixhaven. I'm sure it's legal.
Cruelty of Gex is basically demonic tutor. In, like, absolute terms.
Only Sith deal in absolutes. Karn.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play another dork.
Yeah.
That's what my deck does.
Are you gonna play land? Darn.
Kind of like my deck's good at playing lands.
My deck's good at doing this. For you. 17, draw. There's one there to go. Two left in hand?
Yeah. Okay. I'm not grabbing the necklace, I'm just grabbing a sleeve.
Mm-hmm. Shackleist.
Shackleist.
Attack for three.
14.
Draw.
Yeah.
So go. Stop on your upkeep.
We're on my upkeep.
I'm going to check who guys tap down the Elfish Master. Line up.
Little man in response.
Sure.
I'll draw for him.
Okay.
Greek creator.
I'm going to counter it.
Unless I'm going to exile Simeon Spirit Guide. There's the one float, or no, there's not.
Yep.
That's not how that works. Here we go.
Two. Spring Phantom trigger.
I'm at four.
Trigger draw. Mausoleum Wanderer.
Wanderer.
Pass turn, stop on your upkeep.
We're on my upkeep.
Tap down that land rough.
Flow to mana. Yep. I'll draw after.
Mm-hmm.
Cast an oath.
Yep.
Six.
Yep.
And cast Storm.
I'll sacrifice a mausoleum on your counter unless you pay two.
I'll be on the play.
Thanks. That's not 12.
I guess at least we're shuffling, right?
Yeah.
Let's see if this switch works.
Thanks. Thank you, emergency lights.
Okay. The computer's still on.
It's still
on.
Oh, it worked.
Two.
I only had to use it four times.
Nice.
That is good. Now we know, and knowing is half the battle.
G.I.U.
Cool by sequence.
Also, we now know that the timer that's set for midnight turning them off is off by 35 minutes.
Yeah, that's a pretty big gap.
Could be a different timer, though.
No, I looked at the timer, and it was definitely running fast.
It's a coin thing. Somehow.
Sure. No, it was literally like installing a timer box because people forget to turn off lights when they leave.
I believe that.
So we invest all this money in this expensive timer box that has to be wired a specific way because there's like front and back lights to save on the electric bill.
Makes sense. Turns out you're just trying to ward switch.
Yeah.
You're low.
As do you.
Switches electricity.
Engineers aren't involved. I'll keep my hand.
And a great judge for the day.
Alright.
Me too.
You're keeping?
Yep.
I
It only counts as counters, instant sorceries, correct?
Correct.
Dork.
Yep.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Math. I didn't sign up for this. I want to play Magic.
Math. The Gathering.
I signed up for Math. Wow.
I shudders. Skin crawling back.
One.
I
like playing red decks, though.
Sega.
No turn to play. What? What could that possibly be? Upkeep.
Mm-hmm.
Draw step.
Yep.
Mind phase. Ninth turn.
Yep.
Shock. I'm gonna make four mana.
Mm-hmm.
Fairy who slows the sunset.
Right.
It's a fairy who calms down the Hulk.
Stop getting my big guy.
Phase him out of existence.
We're just gonna calm him down.
I'm gonna tap this for a mana.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to plus count fairy to 5.
Okay.
So I'm going to untap this, the Nykthos, and no artifact.
Sure.
We'll untap. I have one floating.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to activate Nykthos. I'm going to make 4 mana.
Yep.
And cast Kiora. I'll have 1 mana floating.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Boink.
Mm-hmm.
I've played land for a turn. There you go.
That's it. Mm-hmm. Trigger. Shackle guys, triggers.
Triggers.
And attack Teferi for 3.
Teferi falls to 2.
Pass turn, stop on your upkeep.
We're on my upkeep.
Attack one of your elves. Here we go. Tap.
Yep, I'll draw for turn.
Mm-hmm.
Top 3, 1 hand.
Top 3. Oh, no conditions or anything? Okay. Yep.
Nope. Turns out there's no conditions on blue cards. Yeah.
I wanted to make sure it wasn't like a Narsa type thing where it was non-creature or something.
That's fair. I don't even have to reveal it. That's so cool.
Just anticipate. Mm-hmm.
Card.
Yeah. Never actually seen anyone use that mode before.
It's a super secret mode. You can't tell anyone.
Okay.
Promise?
Promise. You have a bajillion, man.
I have 5. It's a lot less than a bajillion.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to cast Cavalier.
Yep.
I'm going to stack the trigger so the draw resolves first, then the cap trigger.
Yep.
I draw. Cap trigger.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Thank you. Delve for me.
Mm-hmm.
Tap land goal.
Also go.
Upkeep.
Upkeep is good. No free draw step.
Off turn.
Mm-hmm.
Eighth domain phase. This one's one too. What the heck? On dragon shield.
I'm gonna do for dragon shield. Phoenix player is playing against that like five sleep spot.
We played against that player as well. So. Not bad, actually, a good play. Go to combat.
Sure. No blocks.
Get all the 15.
Mm-hmm.
I'll play a wind. No, mm-hmm. Pass the turn.
Smart. And your turn.
Yep.
Tap town and elf, I guess.
Tap.
That's it.
Yep.
Sensor?
Can I read that, please?
Sure.
Well, resolve and the triggers are good.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
Curious obsession with Chakras?
Yep.
Move to combat.
Yep.
Sure for 7?
After attacks are declared.
Hmm?
Channel beside you.
Yep.
If you got a shock, I was going to be impressed.
Surprise. Move to damage?
Yep. Cure falls to 1.
Okay. You have one in hand?
A good one.
Here we go after this.
Joke. Upkeep.
Yep.
Draw off turn.
Mm-hmm.
You cast Oathliness then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna choose to keep the one I already have.
Okay.
Real troll.
Uh-huh.
Activate Nykthos, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana.
Okay.
I'm going to cast a troll.
Sure.
Trigger key aura.
Yep. 5 mana left over.
Agreed. Cast a dork.
Yep, 4 floating.
Combat.
Sure. No blocks. Get her done.
Keep 2 in hand.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna minus QR targeting Cavalier.
That's good. And your turn, I'll activate Sunspear.
Activated.
It is a 2/3.
I agree.
So you go.
Upkeep.
You're already
tough turn.
Yep.
Go to combat.
In beginning of combat.
Beginning of combat step.
Activate Shackle Geist. Tap these. Tap down Cavalier.
Tapped. Can I read the spirit one more time, please?
Absolutely.
Thank you. And it's currently 2-3.
Yep.
Come on. Comes a 4-4.
Yeah.
Declare attacks.
Sure. Four blocks.
Yep.
Activate.
Activated.
Move to blocks.
Move to blocks.
Block here.
Proceed damage.
Before damage. Activate.
Yep.
So two.
Go to damage this time.
Yep.
You're gonna take 3, falling to 7. This is going to enchant the forest that I have right here.
Okay.
Proceed to my second main phase.
Mm-hmm.
And activate Nykthos.
Sure.
Devotions 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Yep.
I'm going to cast QR. There'll be 8 mana floating.
Sure.
I'm gonna sack this, go to 7, make the warrior.
Okay.
This is the warrior, it's a 4-4 with trample.
Mm-hmm.
That's gonna trigger my QR.
Sure.
Play a land. I'm gonna sack Wolf Willow.
Mm-hmm. 2 floating?
Yep. I have the 2/2.
Okay. Well, it's your token, so.
Thank you, Jason.
Yeah.
Forgot the trample.
He's a troll, he's got trample.
Here we go.
New turn, tap down the wolf, I guess.
Are you sure you don't want to tap down the troll?
That's it.
Thank you. play or advanced game state.
Okay. I'm going to activate. I'm going to activate Sunspirit again.
You can do that?
Yes, I
can. Okay. You would know more than I would. You would know. It's just. Yeah. So it gains.
I haven't read it recently, but.
You gain the ability again, so there'll be two draws.
Two more counters and the ability again. I was doing math on all of this.
I don't know how to do math.
Me neither. That's the problem. Move to combat.
Yeah.
At you for 8.
Not a lot I can do about that. No effects.
Okay.
12 to 11.
Trigger, draw twice.
Yeah. Card on top of my deck.
Dang it. Down time. That flies. I'm at 11. 2 tap downs.
Look at that now.
Well played, Bucks. I don't think you had any players.
There was three lands in
I don't think you had any players. You have nothing to be ashamed of your games, boys. Mm-hmm.